apologies for the dour mood you found me in when last we met, but I've perked up since then. Found myself a new purpose. At least something to keep me occupied while in Mornstead. I'm going to be a traveling merchant. Please, peruse my wares. Hopefully you'll see something of interest. Some might use the word scavenger. True, but that sounds somewhat judgmental, don't you think? I'm just putting to use that which has been discarded. You could even say that there's a sort of nobility. Well, perhaps just a little. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed. Some might use the word scavenger, but I'm just putting... You could even say that... Well...
Divine Adir, witness this offering I make to you. Divine Adir, witness this offering I
Thank you. The descriers of the harboring fundamental misinterpretations of many of the Mornstead nobles entombed in this crypt followed their believing it was the light of Aureus. Not, and yet, despite their ignorance, Aureus is alive. Is that not a sign of his benevolence? Our holy work continues, Lamb.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus' divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Our holy work continues, Lamp Bearer. Let Aureus' will be done.
Thank you. My child. Yes. Hands in my embrace. Oh, may your flesh sustain my divinity. Bless you. Bless you.